slow. Hurry up.
We are really tired.
It's a crazy idea. Russia is so huge, we can cross.
Come on, we can, and we will have an enjoyable trip across Russia.
Yes, and we can visit some popular places and learn some interesting facts about Russia.
A great idea.
Ready? Yeah!
River. The most visited attractions are the Red Square and the Kremlin, which is the oldest fortress in Moscow and the biggest active fortress in the whole Europe. St. Basil's Cathedral is a really stunning work of architecture. It was commissioned by the Tsar Ivan the Terrible, and he was so fascinated by its beauty that he ordered to blind the architects so that they could never build anything similar to this fantastic piece of architecture. Osamblinskaya TV Tower is the tallest freestanding construction in Europe, and it has breathtaking views from above. The second largest opera house is situated here as well, and is known as the Bolshoi Theatre. One of the biggest libraries in the world is situated in Moscow. It is the Moscow State Library. Moscow has more than 800 Orthodox churches and 400 museums. Moscow is a really fascinating place, and you should definitely visit it.
Hello from St. Petersburg. St. Petersburg is the cultural capital of Russia. There are more than 300 museums and 70 theaters in this impressive city. The city was built by Tsar Peter I on the Neva River. The climate is very humid and windy. This city is called Venice of the North, because there are more than 50 water canals. The world's most famous museum is the Hermitage. It holds 3 million exhibits. The deepest metro in the world is situated here. The city has 100 islands and 800 bridges. The main attraction of the city are St. Isaac's Cathedral. It is the second tallest cathedral in Russia. The Church Savior on Spilled Blood, and the Peter and Paul Cathedral, the tallest cathedral in Russia.
Welcome to Kazan. Kazan is the third capital of Russia and the capital of Republic of Tatarstan. The ancient city stands on the Great Volga River and has two official languages, Russian and Tatar. Kazan is the oldest city in Eastern Europe after Kiev and Prague. The symbol of the city is Millennium Bridge, which weighs 600 tons. Here you can visit unique places, the Kazan Kremlin, Blue Charming Mosque, Kul Sharif, and the Temple of All Religions. The emblem of the city portrays a black dragon in a golden crown. It symbolizes power and wisdom.
Leningrad is located in the northwest of Russia and has no borders with other cities of our country, but only with countries of Poland and Lithuania. The city is watched by the Baltic Sea. Many years ago, the city belonged to Germany and was called Königsberg, which means the royal mountain. The city is famous for beautiful birds, storks, and black swans. The The main symbol of the city is the Amber Museum. This sandstone is mined here. Also, you can visit the Royal Castle, the Cathedral, and the first university of modern Russia, Albertina.
Yekaterinburg is the largest city of the world of Europe and Asia, and the capital of the Ural region. This city was built in the East River. Gold or was the first mine here. The world's first bicycle was invented here.
The Roman family of the Romanovs was killed in the city. You can visit the temple on Blast. The Vysotsky skyscraper is the center of the first president of Russia, Boris Yeltsin. The emblem of the city shows a bear, a symbol of Europe and the symbol, a symbol of Asia.
Let's move
to the south. Sochi is a popular resort city in southern Russia near the Caucasus Mountains. It is the longest city in Europe. The length of its coast is 118 kilometers. It is washed by the Black Sea. It is the warmest city in Russia with a subtropical climate. This is the only city in Russia where tea is grown.
You can visit the Riviera Culture Park, the Olympic Park, the ski resort of Krasnaya Polyana. The emblem of the city depicts a palm tree, the sun, the sea, and the mountains.
The main port of the Russian plain is located on the peninsula of Crimea in Sevastopol. It is the sunniest city in Crimea. Prince Vladimir was baptized here. It means the imperial city.
Vladivostok is located in the far east of Russia and is washed by the Sea of Japan. This is the largest city port. It borders with China and Korea. The distance between Moscow and Vladivostok is 9,200 kilometers.
There is a botanic garden. Its plants are listed in the Red Book. The largest cable-stay bridge in the world is Ruski Bridge. The Golden Horn Bay, the Golden Bridge, and the Japanese Rock Garden are the main attractions.
The Golden Ring is a very popular tourist destination, which includes 8 ancient cities of Russia. Yaroslavl is the first Orthodox city of the Volga River. Rostov is the oldest city of the Golden Ring and the part of the processions of Prince Rurik. Ivanovo is the youngest industrial city, which is called the City of Brides. Suzhou is the city museum, and the cradle of the Golden Ring. There are more than 300 UNESCO monuments.
Vladimir is the ancient capital of Russia of the 12th century. Kostroma is the first city in Russia to have a coat of arms. Sergei Posad, where the largest male monastery in the country is located. Krasnoyarsk, the city of the Russian plate.
Girls, let's move on.
The land of geysers, fire and ice Kamchatka, the highest peak of Europe, the Mount Elbrus, the oldest and the deepest lake Baikal. The list of natural wonders of Russia is endless.
Finally, we are in Surgut. Surgut is our hometown. It is situated in the western Siberia on the River Ob. It is 425 years old. It is the capital of oil and gas. Every year, 33 million tons of oil is produced here. The climate is very severe. In winter, the temperature can reach 60 degrees below zero. The longest cable stayed bridge across the river was built here. It was listed in the Guinness Book of Records. You can learn the history of the city in the cultural center of Surgut and visit the picturesque museum complex of 14 wooden houses of the 19th century. The coat of arms of Surgut depicts a black fox with a silver tail. It symbolizes the wisdom and strength of the taiga.
The world's largest country, Russia, offers a great variety of travel destinations.
There is truly something for everyone.
Historical cities and monuments,
dramatic landscapes, grandiose museums of art, literature and culture.
Get off the beaten track.
Come visit our country.
Discover Russia is love.